Hello, welcome back to another HW Productions video. Today I'm doing the LEGO Star Wars 2020 Anakin's Jedi Interceptor. It comes with two minifigures. First one is Anakin Skywalker. Yes, he has his lightsaber here. Yeah, printing, legs, double-sided face. Yeah, so that's Anakin. And just put the hair right. Yeah, and get him off the studs. Here is R2-D2. Yeah, this is the classic R2-D2 what's been ever since 1999. Well, the printing's changed, but you get what I mean. Here, R2-D2 head, body, legs are the same. Yeah, so that's the minifigures. Now let's get on to the interceptor. Yeah, so here is its cannons here. They've been dark grey. Well, this is weird that there's been three Jedi interceptors of Anakin's. The first one in 2005 had light grey cannons. The second one in 2014 had black cannons. And the most up-to-date one, this one, has dark grey cannons. And they're based off the same scene, so I'm very confused. Here with the cannon colours, and this is one based off of Revenge of the Sith, if you wanted. Then we have a sticker there, a Republic logo. Then it's basically symmetrical on both sides, except from there, where you put R2, and just get him by just plotting him in there. Yeah, and there he is, yeah. Yeah, the wings are really good, that I had, yeah. Then here you can open up the flaps like this. And you can have it in its attack mode like that. Wait, let me make them more even. Right, Dan, that does look really good. Yeah, let me close them now. Yeah, then we have these bits here. Yeah, also on the flaps, there's stickers on all of them. Then we have these Republic logos there. Yeah. And you can open up a cockpit here. Right here. Yeah, so you take your lightsaber off, I'll tell you where you put that after. Okay, so you put his arms up, put him in a seating position, and you just put him in, in a better seating position, put him in like that. Let me just make sure that's open. Yep. Yeah, so like that, and you close that. Like that, and you just open up these to put his lightsaber in. Yeah, so put that down. We take it apart, and you put that one there, and that one there, yeah, and then yeah, the lightsaber's there, yeah. Yeah, so there's that, there you go, and here's the single shooter, so you just press them down and go, yeah, where does that go? I'll have to find out later. Yeah, it's gone, I'll find it later. And then we have the engines here. And I would say that is all of the 2020 Anakin's Jedi Interceptor. So hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe, like the video if you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.